Hey, we just finished up our anadromous fish sampling for the week of 4/22/2024. We sampled for striped bass up at Weldon from the gap all the way down to Treble Field. Our largest fish that we saw was 39 inches. Our smallest fish was 17 inches. Water temperature was 63 degrees, and we saw flows around 7,800 CFS. Much of the fishing that we saw was targeted more down towards Treble Field past the power lines. I think that's all we got for the week. See you next week.